Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. One thing I encounter quite a lot approaching the higher MMR battleground ratings is scam builds. Now, what is a scam build? A scam build is, well, they were playing something else, typically a very mid-range oriented build, and in order to attempt to beat basically anything, what you often see is just like spores or like Murlocs with no stats at all, with poisonous, a bunch of poisonous garbage, and I mean that in the most literal sense. Like, we're talking about cards where half the board could die to a lucky gas coiler, okay? So that type of build. Strap on some divine shields, put Baron double up on those divine shields, and those builds are actually capable of beating just about anything out there. So it's pretty important to prepare for them, because a lot of the time you're going to play in games where almost everyone, or actually everyone in the lobby, is playing a mid-range build, something that has no chance against actual endgame builds. And if you have an endgame build going on, you have to start to anticipate that your opponents will make this kind of crossover. And if you do anticipate it, well, you're going to do pretty well. But sometimes you can react to it with enough health anyway. Enjoy.
Commander is back. Ready to get started? Your minions really pulled their... Some fresh recruits for you. That one might make all the difference. Out there.
This guy's probably playing elementals. Yeah. That's the right play. Might look weird, but elemental player into elemental player. That was crazy lucky. More elementals, okay. I'll steal those as well. The bread was very good, but it was very crusty. Like, very hard crust. We had it on the soft crust setting, so I'm pretty surprised. It's one of the crustiest breads I've eaten, so. I gotta do this.
That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shakeout.
Taunt build? I don't think so. I think I'm gonna get rid of that card. No Nomi? Kinda hard to level. If I level, like, what am I gonna do with keep up? Not sure. Wait, I don't need to copy anything of his, do I? Nah, his cards suck. I think I might do a little more Phoenix Rising later. I really enjoyed the game. My sponsorship requirements are like just about done. Most of what I play today is going to be off the books, basically. Double Nomi, huh? Yeah, I could use that. Thanks, bruh. Much appreciated.
Nice work out there. It
It's not the fight hard.
Oh god, this is hard. It's really tough to drop that card.
Let's make this spicy. That's the army you're building, friend.
Leave it to me.
I am a little weaker this turn. Bran and elementals, that's pretty good. Sell the stupid champ. He's what's keeping me alive right now. Cannot sell him.
You're good at this.
More elementals.
I like where you're going with this. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
That would outscale pretty quickly, wouldn't it? Triple? What? Oh, to take that to triple the champ. Interesting. Yeah, okay.
Embrace your rage.
Some pretty nice cards. What? Okay, it's fine.
Your rage.
Okay.
This is no place for mortals. You're way ahead.
I really need to triple the molten rock. It's so hard to sell it and not be screwed. Problem. Oh, that's a great hit there. I gotta sell that.
He's not hitting that hard. Which means the best play is to continue scaling. No mechs in this game. This guy will surely have a Molten Rock. Yeah, that's where they are. Oh. That's actually bad. That's really bad. Because mine don't get buffed now. Yeah. That was extremely bad.
You're good at this.
Woo! Let's go, dude. Okay.
It's good to get some minions in play. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. Hey, a triple! Here's your reward.
Ah, forget it. That lag's gonna be the death of me. It's fine. Yeah, I got like a 1 second lag right at the end there. Yeah, I think George's gonna beat all the elemental players. So, Rafam has to beat George. He probably will. Damn, I could have. Okay. Well, if I kill Rafam, shit. Oh yeah, ghoul. Right. Stop scaling, it's over. Level for what? I've gotten every card I need from my opponents. Good hit. That's a fine hit. Not the poison. Oh my god. I think I still win, yeah. Okay, I guess. Okay. Fine, I'll fucking level. Oh wait, what did he have again? He had two Amalgadons and a Bran. Yo, what am I doing?
For the trouble.
Let's see if you he has small poisonous cards. I need something like a gas coiler to deal with them at the end. Still quite a bit of loss there. Easy goal.